Hello! In this video tutorial, we shall go through an easy but simple single sign-on system build-up. Using ultra-powerful Auth0 authorization interface, we will create a single sign-on system. Let's first go through Auth0. Auth0 provides great service on authentication system functionality. Having super easy implementation interface with almost every major programming platform, Auth0 have more than 20 easy to implement social logins. Multi-language support is an extensive feature of Auth0. Auth0 is super flexible and customizable to create your own brand login screens. Auth0 also have webhooks to ensure service accuracy. Auth0 is trusted by more than 20 major companies like Nvidia, Bluetooth, Mozilla and more. Now let's try Auth0 for free. Let's create an account for Auth0. This account name will be our Auth0 subdomain for carrying out authentication requests. Now our Auth0 account is ready. Let's see what we have here at Auth0 console. Clients, these are applications on which we want to use single sign-on using Auth0. APIs, Auth0 provides us our own API interface so that other third parties can access our database if we permit them to. SSO integrations, this enables us to integrate third-party systems like Dropbox Business, Windows Server and others to our single sign-on system. Connections. Here we can control our user connection to Auth0 servers. Database. Here we can control what kind of authorization you want in your application. Social logins. Here we can control how many social logins we want in our login screen. They have a lot of pre-built interfaces. We just need to turn them on and put respective API keys. Passwordless authorizations. Here we can active passwordless logins using Touch ID, email and SMS. All you need is to put some configurations of your bulk SMS and email servers. There is a lot of things you can find at Auth0 console. Let's jump to create a new client for our application. Let's create our first client on which we want to use single sign-on. As we will use this client for PHP application, we need to select client type as regular web applications. Now our application is ready. Auth0 provides their quick setting guides of almost all major programming platforms. Here is their easy to implement guide for PHP. Let's now build our first client application using Auth0 as its authorization engine. We have here created two virtual hosts for implementing two clients on both. If you do not know much about virtual hosts, follow the video link in the video description. Let's download Auth0 SDK into our first application using Composer. If you do not know much about Composer, learn it from the link in the video description.